guys, thanks for coming back to my channel. Today I'm not going to tell you about chemistry or origami. I'm going to tell you how to make this really cool model of shape in a bottle. This is a very small bottle and I even made a tiny star over here. And see, and shape in a bottle. And I even made a stand. It doesn't fit this way, so I did it in like this. So here are the things we need: a wrapped bottle and this sized square. Okay, so first I have to open. I need a clear bottle and this piece of paper. Move the side of the bottle and take the piece of paper, turn it to the color side and fold it in half. Right side must come up like this and fold it very reasonably, means very tight. Then fold it same, which comes also white. Crease this also sharply. Then take one of the flaps and fold it downwards. Match the corners correctly so the shape comes correct. So now take all the other three flaps and fold them downwards like a lock. Now we get something like this. In the bottom part we'll get a pocket. Now squeeze the pocket, squeeze it on the other side until you get like a diamond, like this or this square shape. So now your ship is ready. It doesn't mean this flicker. You have to open the upper flaps all together like this. Now it's ready. You from the bottom side you just do like this for all the sides, bending them like this. Now when you are done bending these, here upper also gets a bit, so make it straight. Okay, so now our boat is ready. I mean ship. This isn't a ship, it's a small boat. So now open the bottle's cap and fold this and slowly squeeze it in. Just squeeze it slowly. Squeeze it by down here. Now slowly shake it off for a while until it just moves. Okay, so if it doesn't come correct, so it didn't come up, you use a picker to take it out again slowly. So you crease it a bit more easier if you got a picker. Crease them even nicer and bit more bendy. And this must be at the center. Now slowly put this in, slide it slowly. Okay, so you take the picker in and try to just make everything correct. See, using a picker the boat is ready. If you find any like this here, you have to keep it a bit correct. I do keep it. So I'll just place it in correctly and push this in. Just take a pretty long time. So Okay, so I fixed everything by bending this inner words in. So now we are, this is ready. But there's no need to be just doing a star. It's just for a little design. This is darker because I added, there's water in this. So I'll teach you next time how to make this awesome stone. Looks a bit outside, sir. I just cut it out. Ready. Thanks guys for coming back to my channel. See you next time, sir. I'll show you how to make this. Bye guys. Subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell.